citizens, this is dinner time. Yesvantpur Howrah COVID-19 special. The dinner is on. No, it is not included in the ticket. I had to buy it separately. So I had three options in this COVID situation for the dinner. Either you satisfy yourself with the as usual Maggi or the biscuits and chips, or else you had three options: rice and sambar, which I am tired of being in South for so long. Then you had an option of rice and dal with a pickle, and last but not the least, veg biryani. I don't know what's inside it, I mean how is the quality of the food, but looks like some vendor has collaborated with Indian Railways. And this is veg biryani. So all the meals had a price of ₹90. So I thought, why not then go for biryani? So this is the biryani. Let's open it and see how is it. This is a mango pickle given. Small spoon. Let's open it. Some regular rice, maybe some peas. Yeah, pretty less in quantity according to the price they are taking, but no options. Let's have it. I'll keep you posted for more information tomorrow morning. Good night.